In the corridors of justice, former nominated Senator Joy Gwendo has been charged in an anti-corruption court with the theft of 2.2 million shillings, abuse of office and issuing bouncing checks. Gwendo, who appeared before senior principal magistrate Lawrence Mugambi, denied the charges and was freed on a cash bail of 300,000 shillings or a bond of 600,000 shillings. A former senator allegedly stole over 2.2 million belonging to Kisumu East Cotton Growers Cooperative Society. Other charges leveled against her include issuing forged checks. The case will come up for mention on February 8th.